What's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick's on the Power, and welcome to another episode of Nick's Strength and Vlogs. Thank you guys again for coming over here. Make sure you subscribe if you have not already, and make sure you give this video a thumbs up. It really helps out a lot. This video is going to be for you guys that have been subscribed to the channel for a pretty long period of time, maybe the past year or 2 years. You guys might remember that this channel used to have a mascot, and that mascot was my pet hedgehog named Hedge. Now, Hedge was actually a pretty big part of this channel. When my channel was smaller, Hedge was getting really a lot of the views that this channel was getting, and I think collectively, all the videos of Hedge combined have well over like 12 million total views. One of the videos alone has like 7 million views. So Hedge was a very big part of this channel, and a lot of you guys loved him. You guys made, you know, Hedge troll accounts, you guys made memes of him, and it was a really cool part of this channel and a really unique part of this channel, because no other bodybuilding channel or any other channel that I know of really that wasn't about hedgehogs had a hedgehog as the mascot of the channel. So as many of you guys may know, Hedge did end up passing away of a condition called wobbly hedgehog syndrome. And I know that sounds silly, but essentially what that was a degenerative kind of cognitive disorder that is chronic, and there's basically no cure for it. So it's basically something that just gets worse over time. The hedgehog suffers more and more, and then eventually the hedgehog dies. And that's what happened to Hedge. So last year, when I went to the Arnold Classic, right before I had went to the Arnold Classic, I had taken Hedge to the vet because I noticed that he was falling over a lot. He was very wobbly. He couldn't really walk. I just noticed he was very awkward and clumsy, and it just wasn't normal for him. So I took him to the vet. He said, look, this is a very common condition in hedgehogs, and this is probably what he has. I guess there's no way to like officially diagnose it without spending like a bunch of money on diagnostics and tests. He gave me some medicine, some vitamins, and some supplements to give to Hedge to kind of ease the pain and slow the progression of the disease. And he made it sound like Hedge still had maybe like a year or more than a year left to live. So that was like a week or so before the Arnold Classic last year. So I get back from the Arnold Classic and Hedge doesn't survive maybe, you know, another couple of days. So right after I get back from the Arnold, he dies. And he died on today, 1 year ago, on March 15th, 2018, Hedge passed away. So I wanted to make a video kind of in memoriam of Hedge and kind of show some clips of Hedge for you guys that maybe weren't subscribed to the channel, you know, during the Hedge era, I guess you could say. And for those of you guys that were, to just enjoy some clips that you haven't seen in a long time of Hedge because he's no longer with us. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and roll some clips of Hedge. I hope you guys enjoy them. And again, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Thank you guys again for watching. And here are the videos of Hedge.
Restless tonight, 'cause I wasted the light. Between both these times, I drew a really thin line. It's nothing I planned, and not that I can. But you should be mine, across that line. If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, and just for one thing. If I sorted it out, if I knew all about this one thing, wouldn't that be something? I promise I might not walk on by. Maybe next time, but not this time. Even though I know I don't wanna know. Yeah, I guess I know. I just hate how it sounds. If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, and just for one thing. If I sorted it out, if I knew all about this one thing, Wouldn't that be something if I traded it all? If I gave it all away for one thing, just for one thing? If I sorted it out, if I knew all about this one thing, wouldn't that be something? Even though I know I don't wanna know, yeah, I guess I know, I just hate how it sounds. Even though I know I don't wanna know, yeah, I guess I know, I just hate how it sounds. If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, just for one thing, if I sorted it out, if I knew all about this one thing, wouldn't that be something? If I traded it all, if I gave it all the way for one thing, just for one thing, if I sorted it out, if I knew all about